for you. Might be new to all of you, because I don't know. There's a lot of people here I haven't met yet. I was listening to an interview with Pete Seeger a few months ago. And he talked about how at one time all of our ancestors would sing together, whether they were paddling canoes or pounding grain. And why can't we make all of our lives all of a piece again, one piece? Getting together like we are now, singing songs and sharing stories with each other. And so I started writing a song about that. While I was watching my wife take care of the kids and the dishes and the lawn, and I was putting words together. So this is called The Life We Create. And pants, I'm washing a full day's grease off my aching hands. You turn to me, put your hands on my skin. After all these years, I feel like giving in. Soup is stewing in an old pot, passed down my family chain. Wherever they are in this world, they're singing loud and plain. Can we make all our lives all of a piece, or is it getting late? How will our children live in the life that we create? How long do we go on after we're dead and gone? Will anybody remember us? Will they still be singing songs? Can we make all our lives all of a piece, or is it getting late? How will our children live in the life that we create? You know that place on the river, by that old elm tree that we call our home. You know, whenever I go there and I see the full moon wane, stop to think about us and the life that we create. Sipping dandelion wine, listening to Lead Belly and his shine, shine, shine. You say, honey, won't you come in? The hour's getting late. We gotta wake up at the sunrise to the life we create. Thank you so much.